feels so much better in here than it does outside. I love it. Tony, you're so tiny. Tiny Tony. Alright, I'll go grab the neoprene. What can it be? Definitely can't be a flash sheet, right?
Ooh, flash sheet.
Ooh. Ooh. Y'all seen it first. What is in here?
It's just cardboard.
Oh, super cool. Yeah. I think this is one that I commented on and told him, like, dude, I love that sheet. That's cool. Bitchin'. Thanks, dude. We sold a book a couple days ago. I don't know. Someone in Fontana. So someone in Fontana, you're about to get a book. I have my helmet on for this this printer unboxing right now. Dino, this is an intense printer.
Looks like this is the bottom.
Oh, I know. All right, so what's the move? Maybe tip us sideways and slide it out. Yeah. Yeah.
Back.
Whoa, we got bucked, dude. Good thing I got my helmet on. I haven't ridden this thing in a couple days. I'm just zipping across the street. All right, here we are. There we are. There we are. All right. I'm Easter again. All right, cool. Thank you so much. Is this door closed? Is there a door here?
Yeah, it's locked. It's on the
head. It's like a roll top desk printer.
Yeah.
That's funny. Hi, I'd like to place a to-go order. Can I get 2 avocado cucumber rolls? And some edamame? Let's do spicy garlic edamame. That'll be it.
Hello.
I think I went because when I was in Bakersfield, one of the days, first day I was there, we went and got sushi. And then it was later at night, nothing was open but sushi, so I had sushi again. And then, and I was like, damn, I forgot how good avocado cucumber rolls are. You're crazy. Yeah, where do you want to put it?
Oh, on the forearm.
On your forearm?
Yeah.
Where can we fit it to where it look good?
Like this is what I'm thinking. Like it's B.
Dude, this is so tight.
S. Radio down.
Not down. We'll find a spot for it right now.
All
right. I'll find a spot that'll be better than the spot that you want. I'll give you the spot that you need. How about that?
All right. Maybe right here then.
Maybe.
No, you don't want a California sleeve.
I'll look at your arm right now.
And we'll take my jacket off.
Exactly. We'll figure it out. This is cool, man.
Yeah, I got that 22 years ago at a swap meet.
Damn, what a come up.
Yeah.
Yeah, 1979. Yeah. This is super cool.
It was a Trojan, original Trojan label, too.
Yeah.
You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Who'd you tattoo today?
No one yet, just you, man.
Well, I thought you had an appointment at 5:30. I mean, but
yeah, but they canceled.
Alright. I'm ready if you're ready.
I'm ready. Alright.
There's five?
Yeah.
Maybe on your upper arm,
but then you can't get the...
What about right here?
What about your chest?
That'd be cool.
Yes, that would be cool. That'd be very cool. I think it should be on your chest, right in the center of your sternum.
What about right on the back of my neck?
That would be not as cool as the sternum.
That's a drill tactic.
You're a drill tactic.
I'll push you.
We'll make it cruise. I'll just like, I'll control it, you sit on it, we'll just cruise it.
Faster.
I'm trying to make it go slow. Come on.
Move fast.
Alright, we're gonna cruise. You ready? Ready to go fast,
okay? Backward? Which way to go?
Whatever way you want. This is the front here. Whoa! Alright! It'd be so easy to take care of that one.
What about this one? You got two?
This will be heel in the week. This will be heel in 2 weeks. This is so thin, it's not any trauma. That's so thick and filled in. A lot more to take care of.
Yeah.
To be fair, I think you'll have to take care of that one, and you probably won't have to take care of that one.
Okay.
But ignore what I just said, take care of both of them and see what happens.
Obviously.
Yeah. Randy, do you like Mountain Dew?
Yeah.
You do?
Of course.
Do the Dew, man. There you go. It's yours. Yeah. It's been here for months. I think someone left it. And
I think it's been like an hour.
It's been forever. And he said it was only in Moreno Valley, which is just next town over. Yeah. Me and Anthony are waiting for our supply company to come by because we need some stencil stuffs.
Hey, how's it going? It's not very coming late. No worries, man.
Yeah. All right, dude. Take care. Thank you for coming back. All right. Tuesday's over. Bye, YouTube.